Well, that's official, folks. I've given up and I'm no longer going to have any more interest or energy in the whole dating process. I thought at this stage in my life that I might be able to get somewhere, but the whole process is just beyond me, so I'm just not going to bother with it anymore. And I really think that the allegiance that I have is to try and find my own faith, to find my own faith. Because I find that this world is getting much, much harder, and I see it as more evil, more demonic, and I see so much misery, selfishness and greed, that I just don't know how much longer I can cope with it. I think the biggest failing in humanity is that people are consumed by greed, envy, and money, and extravagance, and the list goes on. And I really wonder that if God is watching this planet, whether God is actually aware, people are aware, of just how their behaviours are compared to what God is wanting. Now, you might say that I'm using religion as a crutch because I can't cope in life. Well, what can one do when they see all the misery, famine, poverty, murders, killings, and so forth in this world, to focus continuously on this negativity and on the very greed and the bitterness and anger that's existing in the world. I find it hard to live with myself and my own soul and my own conscience. When I see the human race just going in the direction that it's going, and that is just not being open, being fully conscious, having to deal with atheists and people that don't really want to understand the viewpoints of other people. This world is slipping into something that is not going in a very good direction. And I only wonder that beyond this life, if there's something that people are judged or people do become fully aware of. I have had my own challenges in life. I'm greatly misunderstood in life. And I have many critics in my life. But I'm not a particularly well-educated person either. I may not be particularly intelligent either. But I find the whole relationship process beyond me. I can't deal with it anymore. I can't cope with it. And, you know, I just have to really reinforce my own faith. At one stage, I even considered joining the ministry because I thought that I could live a life of solitude and I could live a life where I could be involved in scripture and involved in being able to make sense of the world around me. But the journey doesn't seem to have gone that way. I really think that people do need a wake-up call. I think that the way the world has become materialistic and it has become very much focused on money and greed is not a very good direction at all to be going in. Recently, just of late, seeing the attack of innocent churchgoers in a church in Texas. What does this tell you, folks? What does it tell you about the world? It's not going in a good direction. What can be done? Well, the first thing to do is to find one's own journey to be put to the test in terms of finding oneself, trying not to judge others, and focusing more on a greater dimensional existence than a narrow dimensional existence, which is all about sex, greed, and money. Fame, publicity, etc. So those are my thoughts for today, and I thought I'd just share them. You can do whatever you like with this video. You can laugh at it. You can criticize it. You can say I'm putting myself down. But it's the very soul, it's the very pineal gland, the third eye, consciousness. They're the things that people should be looking more into, more so than greed, extravagance, money, and envy. So those are my thoughts. Thank you very much.